update tonight to a fire in North Salt Lake that killed 9 puppies and landed a man in the hospital. Fire officials saying the fire was an attempted suicide and the man will be charged with 9 counts of animal cruelty now. The incident happening last night where firefighters found a man and 9 puppies trapped in a house fire. They tried to resuscitate the puppies, but they did not survive. The man was rescued and is in stable condition. As far as how that fire started, it's still unclear.